This is my Zenith 6S527. It was manufactured in 1941, and as of 2009, I just figured out it actually works. I'm gonna fire it up. WSAL, I believe. Okay, I have a 60s radio, and this sounds better than that, practically. Okay, and this sounds like World War II. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if Franklin D. Roosevelt came on. Obviously, that wasn't in English.